Hi everyone, welcome to Soma's cooking channel. Today I will be making crispy banana fritters. The recipe is quite simple and the way we make it is very easy too, but it's very challenging to make banana fritters. Honestly, I have tried many recipes but it never turned as good as this one, so this recipe is the winner. Please keep watching closely. I will show you how to make a very good crust. The crust is not too thick nor thin. Before we start, please like and share this video to your friends and your loved ones. And if this is your first time to Soma's cooking channel, please subscribe to get further contents. Okay, let's get started. Here are the ingredients. To mix the butter, we will need a very big pot and add 110 gram rice flour. ¾ gram all-purpose flour, 45 grams cornstarch, 15 grams glutinous rice flour, 40 grams sugar. You can add more or less as you like. 1/2 teaspoon of salt. 2 grams of baking powder. After we add all the dry ingredients in, please mix it well. And then we will pour 300 ml water, but we will pour little by little and mix with the dry ingredient well. Yes, we have done the butter, and then we will add the sesame seed. You can use the black or white ones. And you can add more or less depend on your favorite. After we mix the sesame seed with the butter, please cover the butter and let it sit for 30 minutes. Why we need to let the butter sit for 30 minutes or longer? Yes, this is one of the most important keys to have or to get success on making banana fritters. Time's up, 30 minutes is over, so it's time to flatten the bananas. We will use a plastic bag and wrap the banana well, and then put something flat on the banana and press down gently, or you can use a very big knife as in this video. Now we have a longer banana. Another key, you should not flatten the banana and keep it longer, otherwise the banana will be too soft. The best choice, you have to flatten the banana and coat with the butter and fry it right away. Now it's time to make a deep fried banana fritters. So, please add a lot of cooking oil into the pan and heat it up. I use medium heat. Now, let's coat the flattened banana with the butter. You see, the butter is not so thick. I will tell you why we need just only a thin butter. Cooking oil is getting hot, so put the coated banana in. To have a very good banana fritters, you should put a few bananas at a time so it will have enough space to rise well. I will fry the banana 2 times, so this is the reason that I need just only a thin butter. I make it this way because the crust of the banana fritter won't be so thick nor thin. For the first frying, we just fry it until it turns light golden brown and coat it with the butter again and put it back into the cooking oil. At the second time, we will fry it until it turns golden brown. One more tip to have a very good shape of banana fritter. While frying, we should press gently on each side of the banana. So, please repeat the process of making the banana fritter until you finish the butter and the bananas. It looks so good. It looks crispy. Now let's have a taste together. It's very hot. Yes, we have perfect banana fritter. It has hollow inside. Yeah, the crust is so good. Crispy. The taste is so good. I hope you guys like this video and thank you so much for watching. See you in the next videos. Bye!